Okay, so here we are. Today I've got something I want to talk to you about. I've just been out flying, having a good time, enjoying myself. The view that you're about to see in front of us is relevant today to today's lesson, if you like to call it. Today's philosophical feedback, my opinion on life and something in general. So enjoy the scenery as I bring you this commentary, and we'll see you soon on the ground.
Have you ever considered your dream job? Are you doing it now? When I left school, I had ideas and dreams, but nobody gave me, nor did I give myself, permission to pursue them. You know, if you work hard enough and dream for long enough, and never lose sight of what that goal is for you, you will make it, but you need patience, and only your time and your effort can make your dreams real.
I've now descended to this lower level so you can see this river or creek in front of us. This is relevant. It takes us on a journey today in the commentary, and it's relevant because we talk about the journey of life and your path to your dreams. Enjoy.
Maybe your dream isn't about a job. Apply the same dedication as mentioned, and you can also achieve anything you want to. Maybe the attempt to achieve something is a life-changing realignment to bring you onto the course to where you are really meant to be heading. Have you heard the saying, shoot for the moon and you will fall short, but shoot for the stars and anything is possible? We are here flying today only because during my earlier life, I learned some life-changing lessons. Don't be afraid to go after what you want. And if you can take someone else along for the ride, then they can also win too. Stay practical. Don't set out to hurt anyone and reach out with expectation. But patience is the key. Nothing great ever happens just by starting out on the journey. We all know that a journey must be travelled. It needs to be completed. The journey's end is the goal, and without the journey, the destination could never be reached. It's like the compass in this aircraft. It gives you directions turn by turn. Without completing all the required tasks, the destination will be missed and you will end up lost. Even today, you probably already have some journeys in mind, and you may not even realize it. Open your mind and let them speak. Start the journey, but remember the six P's. Proper prior planning promotes peak performance. There are some variations to that, whichever one suits you, but that one works for me. Maybe one day we will cross paths on our journeys.
Our traffic, Microlight 6257, is 5 miles to the south of the field at 1300, inbound to over traffic. traffic. Microlight 657 is now 2 miles to the south of the field, 1,300 inbound to Merivale traffic. Final runway 12, please stop there, we're coming.